Hey, it's Max, and welcome to part 20, I believe. On the last episode, we killed two dragon riders. They were in here. It was pretty cool. Colors is still going off. And, yeah, I went over, fixed my stuff up. By the way, my shield and my spear are now perfect. So I started up focusing more on, like, my armor. I have no idea where I'm running. Alright, we're good. I was hoping one of these would be like an obvious dead end. I don't know what that smash was, but now I'm scared. Let's see if we can find a dead end or maybe like a shortcut. I don't know, something. I'm just kind of looking around now. It's locked. Well, crap. He's like, well, dang it. Dang it. This must be a shortcut for later on. Like, something I have to, like, unlock, or maybe I need to, like, climb this ladder and, like, something, I don't know. Whee! This is actually a really cool view. Whee! It's like, I like this. Alright, let's see, where are we? Looks like the thing is still going. Alright. Okay, appears to be a one-way room. And once again, there's a golem. Go straight forward. See if I can wake up, like, one of them. Actually, hold on, let's test that one theory I had earlier. Okay. For a second, I thought it wasn't recording, but nah, this place is just so quiet. It's throwing me off just how quiet this place is. Ah, it didn't work. Alright, fine. Huh? Are any of you alive? Hey! What? Wait. What is this? What the crap? What the? Follow me, go in. Sorry. What was that? Fine, I'll open. Hi, Mr. Ghost. No. No, not you guys again. All right, come on. Come towards me. Come on. Come on. I don't bite. I bite. Worth it. Worth it. Oh. I'm so dead. But it was worth it. It was so worth it. Alright, let's see if we can see what he is doing. I didn't get to see what he was doing. Dang it. Okay, speed up as I get back there. It shouldn't take me long. Shouldn't, at least. Oh! Hey, found what it did! Hopefully it doesn't crush me. I still gotta get back to that room, though. So maybe I'll, like, see it as I'm climbing up. Alright, go, 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 go. Just like looking at my stomach, trying to look around it. It's like, oh man, I wish I'd just get out of the way. Oh yeah, this is a small little platform. Alright. I gotta get my money. Yeah, so that must have been what this guy opened. Cool. Alright, we still gotta explore. Oh, scare you! Weird snake man. Great, so now I'm not going to trust like any door I get near. Hate these guys so much. Alright, you gotta, he's like, Bill! What'd you do to Bill? I'm like, I killed him! I'm like, oh, I see. Kaitha's chime. Cool. Now, let's just open this show. Old Night Hammer. It's his good night hammer. Good night! That thing is just glowing. Alright, let's explore a little bit more. You remember me! Yeah, you remember me. I'm going to assume that you are the same one as before. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on. Yeah, you aren't too bad. You ain't nothing. Alright, come charge me. Charge me. Boom. 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 Watch out for the dance. I say that. Ooh. Gotcha. City. Come on, girl. Come on. Come on. Hey. Come on. Oh. I knew you were going to do that. Come on. There you go. What is this going to be like? Boss rush or something? Oh, wait. It's one of those guys. Gower's Ring of Protection? What does that do? Here you are. Ring of the Assassin Gower, which has killed a half dozen kings and sold the signature for an assassin. So the same case. Not bad. If I was doing PvP, I'd love that ring. Because, like, everyone does backstabs. That's what you do in PvP. You backstab. Oh, man, there's so many different paths in this castle, and I love it. It makes me question, like, what is... Oh, this ladder. I didn't even see that. It makes me question, like, what is the actual that's gonna wake up, isn't it? Hey, I remember you guys. Big goober. Slash you up. Alright, we're good. Yep, called it! Ah, look at you. You just magically made a... Man, this is like the boss rush. You aren't too bad, though. See, look at you. Oh, I did a lot of damage. Okay. Okay, yep. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Be right back, I need to run over there. Be right back. Alright, almost gotcha, almost gotcha. You're not doing your backswing. Oddly enough, the whatchamacallit? The horse wasn't there this time. So I was like, oh, oops. So I was personally just like, oh, well, that's nice. Yeah, I'm glad I don't gotta deal with that again. Ran past it, she was... No! Like, this is the land of boss runs. Oh, no, you don't. You ain't kissing me with nothing. Nope. You are not kissing me. No. Oh. I really hope that didn't just destroy the chest. No! Well played. I'm gonna run away now. Running. Oh, no. What? Oh! Wow! Wow! Oh! You stink! You stinking jerk! I'm going to kill you! I'm going to kill you! First step! This guy! Screw that! Oh! He's like, hey, that guy's gonna die! Oh, wait, I'm gonna die. Alright, there, that guy's dead. Oh! I'm alive! Yay! Alright. Ladies. Runners. Die! 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 Wow, you aren't dead. Don't you poof your scurf up at me. I'm gonna... Oh crap! Bam! Bam! No. Oh. Do you see that? She's like, kee hee hee. Eh. Like, really? You're trying to slap me, Desert Sorceress? Really? Did I just witness that? I think I did. I'm pretty sure I did. I'm waiting for those things to go off. Oh, no, they don't got strings on them. Right. Estus Flash Shard, man. Seriously, is this like just a path of bosses? If so, I believe the term is high diggity. Awesome. Yeah, there's like so many different paths though that I'm just like trying to like mentally make tally marks where it's like, okay, so I need to go back and check that out. Go. I'm going back for you. Oh, it's that. Whatever. Oh, wait, no, hold on. Haven't I been down this path before? All right, let's go back. Full circle! Alright, so now we're back here, and we are going to... that thing. Hello! I remember you. You were the bane of my existence forever ago. Why did my bleeding go up all of a sudden? Or was it just up before and I just didn't notice? I'll accept that answer. Nope! You stink! So yeah, these guys are essentially the exact same before, but now they're just... Are you still gonna have like that weird thing where like your shoulders go everywhere for no reason? Or is that just that one guy? I'm like 0.01% alive! No! Cannot win with these people! I just can't win! Be right back. No! Okay, yeah, the one time I survived just one hit point, he had to. Now I gotta go all the way back. Wait, is that summoning something? Who can I summon? Sellsword Luette! I remember Sellsword Luette. Max, you said you weren't gonna... No, Sellsword Luette time. Come on, Luette. Luette, something Luette. Let's go now. I will war cry with you. Yeah. Alright. Alright, Luette, I need you to do what you are best at. What? Being a tank. There's like three dudes up here and they all are kicking my butt. So, Luette, help me out, bro. See, look, this one's got a giant thing. Hit him, Luette, hit him! Hit him with your shields. Yeah, this guy has like no... I remember this guy, he has like no attack, but he has the best defense. And he makes a wonderful tank. Alright, Luette. No, you're right, Luette. You're right. Okay. Okay, Luette, you get that guy. I'm gonna get this guy. I really... No, Luette, no! No, we had a plan, Luette! Luette, why? Alright, Luette, you're just gonna take punishment for... Task completed! No! Your task wasn't completed! Just run away, Arkham! Luette, your task was nowhere near completed. You weren't even dead. Were you? Did he actually die or? No, because it would have said he was vanquished. Yeah, you, that wall certainly deserved. Oh, hey, you still do have that shoulder thing. Alright, we're good. Now I just mainly flipped on humanity to like, just to refill my health. I'm suspicious. I knew it! I'm gonna get him. I'm going back. Alouette, something Alouette. Die in a hole, you stinking chest. Holy crap. It's like, if you could be a little bit more terrifying. The washing bowl? Isn't that the, yeah, that's the gigantic scimitar. Look at this thing! And the thing is, it handles just like a normal scimitar! Alright, now I got all this cash money, so, I guess I should run off and heal. Yeah, let's see, was there anything else along the path that we needed, or I think that, no, that's a dead end, so let's just, yeah, let's teleport home, teleport home, level up. Then we'll use the elevator, or try to. I don't know if it's even an elevator, to be honest. It was just like this giant screw thing that just took forever to come down. So, be right back. Alright, I'm back. I got one more Estus flask, which is awesome. It's still locked. Alright, bring me up! Up! Onward! Might as well make myself human. To be human again! Alright, here we go. Also, you see I still have a lot of money. I use my two souls, try to level up, put it into endurance, which I honestly actually need more of. Because it's just gonna be like I can't walk straight up. Oh well. Look, I'm looking pretty snazzy though. In my wanderer outfit. Why are all these pictures here? Well, I heard that. What is that? What's that noise? What's going on? Alright, whatever. Open the door! Reckless as can... Is that a Bombi? No key to the embedded in inventory. There's a girl in there. Hey! 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 Aw, man, I'm gonna get you out. Key to the embedded? What does that even mean? Strong magic shield. Yeah, that's great. Are any of these a key? Lady, can I talk to you? Man, she's like, she's there and fire seed. She's there and she's like, she's crying. And I feel bad. I will save you. Take my hand. Key to King's Passage. Yeah, it's great. I don't know what King's Passage are. You King's Passage? You're, well. That didn't work. Okay, can I talk to you? You're like, hey, hey, hey. All right, fine, whatever. I'm coming back. I'm gonna save her. I'm making that mission. There's gonna be later on, like, some small, insignificant little thing, and it's gonna be like, if you miss this, you can never save her, and I'll never know, and I'll be like, no, I never shamed her. As I continue to itch my face. That's how things usually go down in my life. It's just like, I get really emotional about something, and then it's just like, oh, well, I guess I can't help you. I guess this is it. I'm so sorry. Goodbye. And I walk away. It's just like, oh! I'm saving the princess. The princess. Wait, hold on. These are the only two paths I could go. Already I forgot. What other paths are there? Oh wait, those are sections. Hold on, if I go down this way. If I go down that way, I'm just going to Key to King's Passage. Key to King's Passage. Where have I heard that before? Ah! Perfect. Oh, okay. That's a flag. I saw that and I was like, what is that? I'm human, right? Yeah. King's Passage. What's this? Alluring skull? Well, I was pretty allured by it. Horse people. Oh! So did I step on a trapper? Oh! Ooh! Nice! You guys are fancy! Oh no! I didn't realize I was out of stamina. Okay. Oh! Man! Ah, I didn't see that over there. Okay, go, go, go. Go! Sprint! Sprint! I wanted to sprint! Got it! Ah, jerk! I didn't even see all the items. And great, now that it's all the way down there, how am I gonna... Ah, jerky. Alright, be right back. Alright, this time, I'm gonna stab him. I don't remember which ones it was, so... Ah, there you are. I got one! Unless y'all are just really weak to stab. See, now that I actually have my spear fully upgraded... Nah, it's not that. Boom! Oh! Boom! Now that I actually got my spear upgraded, it's not like something I only use when I want long reach. It's something I can actually switch to if I... Oh! Nice. Something I can actually switch to when I... Oh! Ugh. No! Oh man, I just lost like 15 grand. Dang it. I like how their eyes are like really... really wavy though. It's weird. Alright, let's speed up a bit. You know, like, try to make some actual progress. No. Also, I lost track of how many deaths I had. I think I'm at 297. I think this makes 297. Oh man, those guys are fast! I just made the mental realization that all the statues that actually come to life have heads on them, and the other ones don't. Like, that just mentally clicked. Oh no! Oh man, they are so good at just lining up hits. For you, my dear friend. All right. Boom! 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 Alright, just one more hit. One more good hit. Goodbye, sir. Ah, that feels good. Alright. Doesn't look like any of the ones have hits. Life gem. Stone parma. La la la. Soul proud knight. Tight knight. Good stuff, good stuff. Petrified something. I forget what that does. I know it does something. But, it's like petrified something. I don't know what it does, but it does something. Alright, just for reference's sake, let's see if there are any, alright, perfect. Ashen Knight Void. Yeah, there's that guy again. Let's see if there's any others. Let's see, we got, I'm not seeing any. Nope. I don't know who this is supposed to be. Nope, oh well. The thunder, lightning, and snow is, pretty nice effect, though. So is this gonna be Vendrick? Is this the final boss? No way this is it. No way. I refuse to believe it. Oh, wait. Oh, I want Benhart! Okay, Benhart, here's the deal. If I do not win, and things look hard, I'll go back and I'll get... Oi! What the... I thought it was thundering! What's that? Alright, buddy. Alright, fine. I'm like, okay! Let's see what happens. Okay, the fire did, like, just about nothing. Ooh! Better heal up. You don't seem like you're gonna be too tough. Well, your defense is pretty good. Alright, let's see how you are against stabbing. And about the same. I should actually look at what's more powerful, like actually more powerful. Ah. Oh. Okay, yeah, this guy doesn't seem. Alright, come on. Oh. Okay, that's good. Come on. Alright. That was damage. We're still doing good. We're still doing solid. What's that gonna do? I'm scared. What's going on? Oh, you suck! You summoned a person! Hang on, let me kill him. I almost got him. Ugh. He appears to be wearing, like, the same, those golden soldier's armor. He appears to be just wearing that. Alright. Oh, what? What? No way! Okay, I'm sorry. I'm gonna aim at you this way. Speed up. Also, I'm getting Ben. Ben is coming. Prepare for the wrath of Ben. Why? Because I don't even need to speed up. I don't feel like dealing with these horses. It's Ben's time to sign, Fraulein. It is Ben's time to shine. The other guy, I don't need him. It's like, the other guy, I can live. Real quick, though, I should actually, like, look. Okay, so you're 161 plus 51, while you're, let's see, 365, but I haven't applied an element to you. Maybe I should do that next. Yeah, apply, like, fire or something. Excuse me, Twice Spear. Boom! 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 Good. He's down for the count. Alright, now I gotta sprint around you. Is it easier said than done? Alright. Yes, Ben Hart! Alright, Ben, my boy! I need to get sail these guys this range, so actually using the spear is not a bad idea. Oh, man, they're kicking so cool. Ben! He's like, oh my boy, how are you? Ben! I need your help! Ben, I just stabbed you. I'll save you. I'll save you, Ben, my boy. Ben, bingo. All right, Ben. By the way, I'm really happy you're here. So I'm let's go. Like, so I'm just going to let's just go. Like, let's just leave. Are we good? We're good, man. We're bros. All right, we're bros. Let's go. Bros before this guy. What a great start. Ben Hart's like, what the crap is that? This Ben, my boy, is a looking glass knight. I'm not kidding, that's its name. I wasn't down you, man. These guys destroy me, like, I am perfectly aware. That's why I'm trying to help. Ben, you're doing fantastic. He's like, Ben, you're doing great. I am dying. I know. You're doing good, Ben. You're doing good. Keep doing what you're doing, Ben. See, this was me the entire time when I was rebuilding my Dark Souls files. It was just me yelling. It was me yelling encouragement to my peoples as they were dying. Oh! Ben, don't die on me, Ben! Last a little longer! Oh, perfect. Oh, pfft. It just lands on top of him. Ah! I bet it could have broken. I bet it could have broken. Ben, I got the little guy. No, Ben! Ben! I lost Ben! Oh, crap, I'm next. Oh, crap. In the name of Ben. Oh, not this bullcrap again. I'm good. I'm good. In the name of Ben, I will defeat you! Die! Did your armor go up? Yeah, now it behaved the correct way. As opposed to last time, it was just like, nope. All or nothing. Nothing! All. Yes. Yes. Oh, I want you to shatter. Ah, yes. Ben, it was not in vain that you have died, Ben. I want you to know that. Alright, Looking Glass Knight down. It appears... Oh, we are nowhere near the top. we're better. We're closer.
It's very pretty.
Where are this elevator goes?
I don't know.
Let's find out. It goes up. It's like, oh!
This is good.
Hey, it would still rain. Oh, okay. They're just making it so I can't hear it as much.
Look, I'm like shimmering.
Nah, okay. I shouldn't poke fun at the graphics. The graphics are very beautiful. Oh, they're not even showing the rain anymore. I'm just shimmering. Maybe that's actually my magic. It's like,
I don't know.
Thank you! I think we're actually good for this episode. I just want to at least get to the next area. Excuse me! Thank you! Worth it. So they said, like, the giant, they wanted to, like, fend off the water. They wanted to fend off the giants. Now, I saw they said the last giant was that giant tree monster. That last giant was that giant tree, yes. Shrine of Amana. Okay, I see a person walking around down there. I see what look like basilisks. Where am I? I thought I was in the castle. I could keep going, but the last few episodes were a bit long, and I don't want them to be super long. So... Rock. I'm just so intrigued. Dad and I actually have a, you know, like a personal... thing I have to go to that I'm actually late for now. It's like, and you know, I actually have something I have to go to. So yeah, I should leave and go do that. Wow. Oh, man, this place just looks so cool. Oh, my goodness. This feeling of, like, wow, look, stuff. Now, real quick, was there anywhere... I don't think there was anywhere else in the castle itself we could have gone. Well... there's still that girl in the cage. Okay, so there's that girl in the cage, and then there was, see, I went up the elevator. But that was the only other path. I think that area is done. I think. What am I gonna do about the girl in the cage? Maybe there's a reason she's caged, Max. Maybe we want to keep her in said cage. How could you say that? Maybe there's a reason. Excuse me. Maybe there's a reason she's in a cage. Who knows? So on the next episode, we will be tackling this new area as I continue to cry because there's a girl in a cage. Such is the lot in life. So thanks for watching. I hope to see you then. What the crap is that monstrosity? It's a frog! It's literally a frog with a face in it! Step one. I'm like, holy crap, there's this robot in my room!